A woman faces charges for driving the wrong way on Interstate 264 in Virginia Beach. 35-year-old Heather Lynn Sims was spotted near First Colonial Road. State police used spike strips to try and slow her down, which worked. During the slow-speed chase, she hit a trooper's car, causing some damage. Thankfully, no one was hurt. Sims faces a DUI charge.